pandemic misheard. As you would have heard, that song sounds really familiar to most people. That song is called The Nutbush, and that's what we're going to do today. So I'm actually going to teach you the steps of The Nutbush, and then you're going to follow along with me, and we're going to see if we can complete the whole song together. Okay, so obviously at the start of The Nutbush, there isn't a lot of steps, okay? So some people like to just do a bit of a tap on the leg, or some people like to do a bit of a clap above their head, okay? Once we get started, I can count you in from five, okay? So I'll say 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and that means the song or our dance is about to begin. So what we need to do, we always start with doing two steps of everything, okay? So we go out, out, we're always just with that left, that right leg, and then we go with our left leg, okay? So we've done two outs, so it looks like this. So what we do on one side, we must do on the other. Then we actually do two steps behind it. So one, two, and again on the other leg. One, two, okay? So we've done side to side and behind us, okay? There are two steps so far. And then we do a bit of a, to our knee, okay? Elbow to knee, twice again on both sides. Okay, so this is what it should look like. Out, 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 behind, 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 knee, 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 knee. So that's where we're up to so far in the dance, okay? So again, let's practice together. So I'll count you in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, out, behind, behind, knee, 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 knee. Fantastic. Let's just give it one more go and we'll see if I'll do it, and I'm not going to do any talking, so you need to remember what the steps are. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic job, guys. Hopefully you're able to get through that without making any mistakes. Last part of the dance, we do a one kick to one side and we do a kick to the other side. So this is the only one that doesn't have a two repeat of the movement. Okay, so kick, kick. Now what we need to do with our legs, we go in, out, in, and then we begin again. All right, so once you finish your kicks, your legs should be nice and wide. We cross them in and jump to the side, and we go out again and back in. Again, okay, so we're going kick, kick, legs are wide. When we jump in, we have to cross them and we're going to face the new direction, because every time we do the routine, we're actually going to be moving around in a circle, okay? So legs are wide, we cross in, we cross out, together. Okay, and then we start the movement again. So out, out, behind, behind, knee, knee, kick, kick, again with our legs. We're going to jump and cross at the same time. In, out, in. Okay, now we're facing a new direction and we're going to do it again. Kick, kick, again, legs nice and wide, in, out, in, and again. Kick, kick, legs nice and wide, in, out, in. Very good, guys, well done. Alright guys, now we've got through the steps, we're going to have a go with the music. So just make sure you've got plenty of room around you for when you are dancing, so you're not bumping into anything. Okay, so let's have a go.
House, gin house, a schoolhouse outhouse,
guys next week.